Without a doubt, a major escalation for the cartels. There will be pressure in Washington to explain how such a dramatic outrage could happen so deep inside the American heartland. We may be talking about the victims of a turf war or maybe some illegal immigrants who were tied to a ransom, but it will be some weeks before we have a clearer picture on who the victims.
What's going on?
No idea.
She's been leading our kidnap response team for 3 years. Put her through the grinder since she got here, and she hasn't blinked. She's in the front line. Nobody's going to be happier than Kate to see these guys go down.
So she's a thumper.
Today was her fifth OIS.
5-0, not bad for a rookie. She never worked cases?
Been kicking doors since day one.
I like her already. What about the partner? You seen action?
He's in love with us 18 months.
And what's his background?
He's a sharp kid. ROTC scholarship to Maryland, did a tour in Iraq, got his law degree from UNC. He's green, but he's good.
No lawyers on this train. Just give me the girl.
He did this by the book, right?
Come on, of course. Jesus.
What?
Would you step in here, Kate?
Quite a find today. The loss of two officers notwithstanding.
Yes, sir.
How familiar are you with Manuel Diaz's operation?
His company, Sun Oasis, has 80 or so foreclosure properties. He has other legitimate businesses, but he's rumored to be linked with one of the Mexican cartels.
Manuel Diaz works for the Sonora cartel. He's most likely their senior member in the United States.
What do you know about his brother?
I wasn't aware he had one.
Guillermo. His brother's name is Guillermo. Do you know anything about his cousin?
I didn't know he had one of those either. None of that is in his file.
His cousin is Fausto Alarcón.
I don't know who that is.
No one does. He's off the grid.
He's number three in the Sonora cartel.
This is not my department, sir. This
like I said, Agent Mesa doesn't work narcotics. She runs a kidnap response team.
Are you married?
Am I married?
Do you have a husband?
Divorced?
Kids?
No. Anything else?
No, thanks, Kate. If you could wait outside, please.
Well?
I have no clue.
Who are those people, you know?
No idea.
Thanks for coming in, guys.
Catching a red eye to the DC tomorrow.
Yeah, I got a lot of. Will you come back in, Kate?
DOJ wants advisors that focus on cartels involved in pursuing Mr. Diaz. This is Matt Graver. He'll be leading the team.
Isn't this Phoenix homicide now?
No, we're expanding the scope of the investigation a bit.
You'll act as a liaison.
What does that mean?
They need an agent with tactical experience like you.
State Department is pulling an agent from the field that specializes in responding to escalated cartel activity. You'll be part of the team. You meet up with him at Luke tomorrow?
Day after, early.
Air Force Base?
Yeah, we're gonna go see Guillermo.
Diaz's brother?
That's the one.
Where is he?
He's in the El Paso area.
What's our objective?
To dramatically overreact.
Kate, you must volunteer for an interagency task force. Think very hard before you respond. You want to be a part of this?
Do we get an opportunity of the men responsible for today?
The men who are really responsible for today, yeah.
I'll volunteer.